She loves me, she loves me not. She loves me, she loves me not.
Snake, what happened? Did you have another fight with your girlfriend? Oh, do tell me. You know Petals were not made to find out if people love each other.
Tiger, do you know why flowers have petals?
I don't, but I know somebody who will be able to tell us. See there, the professor is taking a walk. We can go and ask him.
Good evening, children. I see you are also out enjoying the beautiful weather.
Yes, Professor, but we also wanted to ask you why flowers have petals.
The beautiful petals help the flower reproduce.
How is that?
You see the yellow powder-like substance here? This is called pollen. When insects and butterflies sit on a flower, the pollen sticks to them. And when they go to another flower, they transfer the pollen. This way, they help the flower reproduce.
Okay, but what do the petals have to do with this?
The colored petals help to attract insects and butterflies.
Okay, I get it. Thank you, Professor.
Tell me, did you fight with your girlfriend? You should just go and apologize to her instead of breaking petals and wondering if she loves you or not. You know, girls like to believe that they are always right.
You're right. Girls are so very stubborn.
Dog, please take your seat so that we can begin today's class.
Professor, why is it difficult to climb a flight of stairs? It is much easier when we go down.